it seems to have camera now. Pichoom, there you are. Yeah. It's the best for me neither, but I gotta do it. Yeah. That's one of the reasons I like this type of games. I love horror. I love phasmophobia. But I have a lot more fun playing with community, and if not, it just feels like a grinding. So these type of things are always help. So now let's go for this and science building. Ooh, that's right. Because last time, not the last episode, but the previous one, it was the DLC. So I was playing actually Left Behind. Now I go back to this. See where we left off. Probably somebody dying and zombies trying to eat. Fuck. That's like a recap. Either that's a recap or that's the end.
Just get the horse.
It looks a little bit dark. I should. Probably better. This is basically the ending of episode 6.
I think we're safe. Joel? Shit. Joel! Here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do.
This is where Link left off last time and he was torn and destroyed and he was in this cliffhanger. But then the 7th episode, it was basically just a flashback. I played that last Wednesday and now it's the continuation from this.
Oh, the bunny. The bunny scene. So fluffy.
Not fluffy anymore.
You'll just startle it.
And let me double check that the game is coming through.
Where'd you go?
Yes.
There he is.
Oh, that's the asshole I'm trying to. Well, I'm not an asshole. Just food. Actually. Can I? No. Wait, can I? No. Where are you? I'm leaning to the side, like if that would make a difference. I hear you. Oh, there you are. Oh shit. That seems to be slightly too far. Just stay there.
Can I? Come on, no, 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 no. Oh shit, I missed. Yes. I don't know if the arrow will be here. Oh, yeah, yeah. Not to find it again. Where are you? Ooh, there you are. No, 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 stay there, stay there, stay there. Oh shit, again, too high. wait, what do you mean, gotcha? I mean, it was rather close, but I think I've missed. Is there any arrow here? Nope. I got him. Oh, yeah, I definitely got him. Wait, I did not kill him? Aww. And for the mercy shot. What the?
Oh man.
You owe me 2 arrows.
How are you still alive?
I don't know. I was asking myself the same question. And I think this last one was in the throat, so. How the fuck did you jump this? You were barely able to walk. Mina Liki. Oh. I don't like this because I cannot come back up. Where is what I'm looking for? Give me a second. There you go, okay. There's my lunch.
There! Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves, I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for Buddy Boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons, ammo, clothes.
Medicine. You have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy Boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up.
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
That's like
bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
That's like 98% as accurate as this TV show.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Back up or rip guy as well.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
There's a clicker.
Gun?
Sorry.
Of course.
Hey, I really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
Oh.
I've had some practice.
Yes, I have.
No matter what, we have to keep them out.
Okay, just for the people that's joining, I'm basically playing The Last of Us. I'm playing the game. This is the remastered, not the part one, which is the latest remaster that they did. I'm just playing the second remaster, or the second version. I'm following the series, the HBO series, basically every chapter that's done in the series. I'm playing today last Sunday's episode, which seems to be very similar. And I'm just comparing, warning that it should be obvious, but there's going to be spoilers from, of course, from the game and a few from the episode, just in case, just as a warning.
Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
How do I do that? How do I cover the windows? Wait. You mean like... Oh. Oh my god. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
I've done this before.
Oh, yes, I have.
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot for that thing than I am. Give me a hand, please.
Of course, dude. Oh, you want help?
Help me with this thing.
I'm trying, but...
Okay. Oh, come on!
No, it's just, of course. Fuck my life. Why are you loading? No! Wait, what the? Wait, what? Wait, okay. Wait, where did you go? Oh, there's... Yeah, you take that one. You said you have more rifle ammo. Where is the rifle ammo? Thank you. Oh, more rifle ammo. Headshot. Come on, come on. Oh, they're dropping a shit ton of ammo. I hear them, but I don't see them.
We're getting out of this room.
But why? We were having so much fun. Wait! There could be shit here. Yes, there was a fucking medkit. Oh my. Yeah, but my ear. Thank you. More healing, that's nice.
Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
Awesome. Tour guide.
It's clear.
Yeah.
This way.
Right behind you.
Now we're buddies.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
He's just such a bitch. And I love it.
Stay close.
No. Ow.
Hey kid, you alright?
Of course.
I'm fine.
No flickers.
Get out of there!
I guess you get out of there. Do I have... No, I don't. Yes, I do. Oh. Come on. Tell me he wasn't coming behind me. I thought he was on the other side, so I backed out. Because doing that makes noise, of course. Oh, that was a lot of thing there. I still wanna do this. Come on now. Nope, definitely not gonna do it. I need a little bit of space to escape, and that was too close. But I'll get it for emergencies. Oh, can I kill him? I'm assuming yes. Come. What? Ow! Rip Ellie. Rip Jinx. Okay. If he doesn't have any loot, I'm definitely not gonna bother. Nope, loot. Oh, but there's a way. Tempting. Oh shit. Nope. There's gonna be one here, very close. Oh shit, no! He goes all the way around, so I'm just gonna wait there. At least there's no loading. I'm just gonna wait here for that asshole to go by. If you come this way, this time, I'm gonna get pissed. No, don't run. Running is bad. What difficulty am I playing? I was supposed to be playing survival. Can I? No, I need to go through there, so... So, you go right... Wait, really? You heard that shit? No, you did not. Come on, I'm not even gonna waste time looking. Really? Wait, what? Repelling. Wait, why am I recording? I don't wanna record. I'm about to just go guns blazing. Actually, I have enough fucking bullets for this. Fuck my... Okay, at least it's not fucking me up. Seriously? Okay, that's what I wanted to do. It's a freaking waste of arrows. That should be a... That's a full arrow. That was a waste, but I'm not gonna do it again. Oh, that sucks. Okay, that one. Okay, at least. This one... I think I got this one as well, right? No, this is a nice hideout. Ooh. This is also a nice hideout. I think I got the brick. Yes. Oh. Worth it, but I need arrows. That scared me. Yes, I am. Come on. Door this way. Hey, wait, door's this way, but it's no, there's no loot. Oh, the blood splatter. Wait, did I see something here? Full, the rifle full? Okay. And let me check the difficulty. Options, I'm assuming game. Normal. Oh, well, I had a normal for this. I played a DLC on survival because that I haven't played before. This is just for comparison, but the DLC I actually wanted to enjoy. So the DLC I put on survival, but it's separate from this difficulty. So it's okay if it's normal. I don't want to spend 5 hours here. We need to get up there. Give me a second, there's loot. There. And you don't seem to care. Uh-oh. Ruh-roh. Go, let's go. Quick, kick the hell out.
What do you say that I should do? I did not see. Should be able to. No. There. Here? Okay, yeah.
Here.
Get me up.
Come here, boost me up.
Yep, get me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. Now you can stay down and die.
You be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Oh shit. Is this a brick? Yeah, another brick. What the fuck am I doing, by the way? There's a ladder here. No, I need to go there, of course, because that's where they are, so that's where I need to go. Wait, I hear another one. Oh, that one's downstairs. Really? Oh, okay. Oh my! Okay. Shut up. Yeah, shut up. There's no arrows. I keep wasting freaking arrows. Yeah, that one's broken. Oh shit, this one's. Well, never mind. Oh. Can you come up here? No. I think I'm better with the rifle. No, you're not dead. Really? Whoa, he's normal? That is.
Alright. Here you go.
Oh. Right, look out.
Let me get, there was more ammo. I think here. Yep. That should be full. Throw where? Wait, no, I'm assuming this way, okay. Oh, no. Give me a second, loot. Now through what door? Where are you? Okay, you're wait, what? How do you, oh, that kind of makes sense. You know what you're doing. Just one arrow, I wasted 8. He's not that old. He doesn't look that old. No, it's, well. Oh shit. Yeah, this way. Wait. Loot. Yeah, you check for a way out. I'm checking. Oh!
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, thank God.
I'm looking for these boys.
This is the only way to kill clickers without setting up an alarm.
Look for an exit.
Okay, I have the water thingy. The water thing is for this. So let's make another one.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
That's what I'm doing, dude. That's what I'm doing.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this one?
Hey, this
so
is
what
where
do we do? Is there any other choice?
I don't like that choice. Say anything? Okay. That's fine. Okay, they're not gonna be coming from this. Ooh, wait. You get. No. Shit, seriously?
I need your help.
Give me a second. I think one time I hit him. The other times I actually was. I think at least twice I hit the guy. Elbow down. Oh, that's a clicker. Are you gonna do shit? Do you have more bullets?
You hear that? They're on the roof.
Uh-oh. We're down. Can you hit him? Oh, I don't have any more bullets. Uh-oh. Do you have bullets?
Wait.
There you go. Oh shit! The shoulder.
We're doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Well, I'm doing fine. I don't know about you. But I want more bullets. Oh, wait, I think I used my other one, so... These guys should make...
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Now you get that guy. There was another one in here. Yep. Shit, I'm almost dead. I heard two clickers. Do I want these, do I want to be a snowman?
It's a bloater!
Oh shit, let me finish here. How good is this against a bloater? Asshole. Not too good. Get the fuck out, we're both gonna get hit by this shit. Ow. I know I saw. Yeah, get fucked, dude. That it? Wow, normally super easy.
Yeah. Like we killed all of them?
Normally super freaking easy.
More like disbelief.
Again, the main purpose is just to. These fighting scenes are not part of the actual game. Oh shit, another one? The story part, the dialogue, the cinematic, basically, not part of the series. The cinematic, it's
it was almost the same. The action, the game is gonna have a little bit more action. The series has a bit more drama. Okay, so where did you go? Oh, here. That's the explosive. What can I do with explosive? Sure, I never used them, but they don't hurt. Where did you go? Where did the guy go? Do you have loot? No? Hey, what was this? Ah.
Listen.
No infected.
Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky?
What do you mean lucky? Oh. I have respawns.
No such thing as luck.
That's right.
Now, you see, I believe everything happens for a reason.
Now that's different.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
Won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here.
And get the fuck out. Oh, the bunny! The bunny! At least you got some food. That's different. In the series, they don't kill the rabbit.
Come on. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Oh. go. Sorry. Hold on. That's it. You're gonna make it.
What are you talking about?
Oh, fuck. They tracked me.
Of course they did.
I'm gonna draw them away from here.
It's gonna be less than 30 seconds. You're back. I said 30 seconds. I think it was about. Okay, so. Oh! Nope. Can you jump this? Yes, you can. That's a lot of people. The last person that got close to me got fucked. No, don't shoot the fucking horse. It's not a fucking horse. It's a dead horse. I got all the ammo for this shit. Ooh, I'm next to flame. If I can block this one. You have one shot. Maybe not even that. Can I get that ammo? Assholes. Nope, I don't think I can get that ammo. I should have enough. Nope, Nothing that side. I'm just trying to see if there's any loot before going in. Oh, can I go through here? Nope. I'm good on life. Nobody's coming. Wait. Oh, wait, yes. Don't mind if I do. If that's full, I'm making another. Oh, I cannot make another one. Let's make another one. They're gonna get crispy. You guys, look in that cabin. Oh, arrows. Oh, there's more arrows. Actually, you know what?
Yeah.
I thought I missed.
Hey, you find anything?
Did you?
You there?
Oh shit.
Don't shoot. You haven't alerted anybody yet. Don't shoot. Oh, son of a bitch! Really? Fuck you, dude. Pick your side. If you stay there, I don't have a... Any more arrows? Ooh, new weapon. Oh! I get so many freaking bullets here. Oh, shit! Oh, shit. I'm gonna pay for what, you little asshole? Yeah, where did you go? You're not making me pay for it? I'm still gonna pay for it! Oh shit, almost! I missed. I did not miss. I want my arrows back. The other one broke. I don't know how you have one. Nope, I. Ah, yeah, I did. I still can get probably one more hit. It's very quiet. No, oh, no. What's this? You know what? If I have enough, why not? And I'm playing easy difficulty, so. Wait, didn't I? Okay. Of course, now I get the health. And how many bullets for the... Oh, I cannot swap guns. So, oh, wait, sugar? And just in case there's somebody new, I'm playing the Last of Us, of course, but I'm playing parallel to the series. So what I'm playing right now is basically last Sunday's episode, which happened to be the next to last. Next Sunday is gonna be the conclusion, which I'll be playing next Wednesday. Every Wednesday I play last Sunday's episode. Wait, ew, I heard somebody was seeing me. Where are they seeing me from? I stood up here. They can see me from here, but where the hell are you? Oh, now they're seeing me without me. There's nothing I can do. Oh, that's where he's seeing me. Okay. Wait, what? I'm looking. Freaking camper, go back to Call of Duty. Oh, fuck! Oh, you missed the best part. Well, not the best part, a part I died many, many times. Oh, shit! Wait, there's one that's close. Can I cheat? No, I cannot cheat. No, you're not close. Where the hell are you? And welcome back, Charlie. Is that a... Nope. Oh, wait, I have some food here that I could not pick up because I was full, so... Ooh, where do I go? Why? They're coming here.
Over there.
Where do I go? Where did that guy go? I think I went to this house. Did I? Let me check. Yeah, definitely. I think so. But not here. Hey, so far so good, having fun. I died a little bit in another encounter with zombies, but back on track. I'm not sure if you have any interest, but are you watching the HBO series for The Last of Us, Charlie? Oh. This is basically what I'm playing, so you know, besides the combat, which of course the show has a lot less, it's almost spot on.
I watched it yesterday. So the opening scene is everything the same. I think the only thing is that they, in the show, they don't kill the rabbit.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here.
No. Oh, you're back.
You got this, LA. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Have you played the game, Charlie? I played it a long time ago. Well, when it came out, and I don't remember anything. Yep. And I don't remember anything about it. So I wasn't sure even that those guys were gonna show up. Nope, that was not me. Even while watching the series, I did not remember if it was part of the game or not. Wait, wait. Do I have to shoot that? I don't wonder.
Here we go. Jeez, I got this.
Can I go? Oh, okay. Yeah, actually, you had to buy this copy because the copy that I had originally was, I think it was PlayStation 3, which I don't no longer have, and it was a physical copy.
That's the way back. Hang in there.
Well, obviously, if there's a deals on the game, it's on PC. Yes, I wanted to play that one so bad, but I came up with this idea. It's like, hey, let's do this, and nobody was doing something. Nobody that I saw was doing something similar. So I said, hey, I'm starting with my stream, so I might as well. Which doesn't attract a lot of viewers, but hey, it was an idea, something to try. The part one for PC should be a lot better. I see movement. Nope, I see more movement. Oh, there's another one there. Could you just turn back? No, no, not that way. Well, actually, you know what? Fuck it. Wait, 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 wait. I'm gonna fuck him up even if the other one sees me. Nope, 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 nope.
Hey, spread out!
Are you gonna freaking move? No, that's not what I wanted. What is this? Did both of them? Shit. Seriously? Well, you know what? Well, you know what? This is even better. Hey, oh shit, you little piece of shit. But stop getting. I took like 3 shots.
should have, yeah, one.
Patricia's not hiding somewhere over here.
Oh, there's another one. Perfect. So I can circle back through that, through here. And I hope this branch... Who's watching me? Who's watching me? No. Bro. Really? Oh, limited supply. I'm just gonna. I'm playing normal. I don't have to steal that much. Actually, maybe if I make it all the way here. Maybe I can just skip that. If not, I'll just go with this. Where are you going? I have enough supplies to last me sometimes. I don't need to. Oh shit, what the fuck is watching me? Oh shit. Can I use this? I don't remember this game at all. Okay, wait, where there's yellow? Yeah, I was gonna say, where there's yellow, that's the path. Get detached! Can you detach from it?
I don't want to get trapped in here.
I have... That's enough to make... Okay, so I'm gonna use one. Thought I was complaining red... I was comparing. Oh, Red Dead. Because I just bought the game on Steam and seeing I missed out on buying on the normal edition. I'm seeing what an ultimate edition brings. For Red Dead Redemption? Yeah, that's a really good game as well. I think I. Did I? I don't know if I played it. I think I played it on the PlayStation. What up, but let me do a quick. Okay. Do I need to do that or can I just do this? Well, that means I don't have a way back now. Oh well, I have the same way. Oh shit! Home?
Yeah.
Hey kid!
What do you mean? Stop this shit. You want me alive? I don't want you alive. I'm doing my part and you're doing yours. Is that the way out? Is it? I see the triangle. Is it blocked? Fuck you. Oh shit! Come here.
Nobody released it, maybe, but just bought it for PC because, yes, it's worth it. I played the story, I didn't play a lot of the online. Can I go now? Oh, I had to kill that guy's like. Of course.
Relax! Keeping you alive here! There you go.
I just killed, like, how many? Like, 7? 8? 10 guys? That's different from the series. In the series, she doesn't see that. She finds out, but she doesn't see that happening. And again, I'm comparing the series with the game, but
I'm feeling?
Trying to try to avoid when I can any Super. Specific spoilers.
Here. You should eat.
Give me a second.
I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No.
No, that's a lot more direct than
the deer meat.
Serious.
You're a fucking animal.
No. It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
Yeah, I just say just in case there's somebody
a choice.
Coming in.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own. By any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather
do it.
Not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full
you coming
of
back?
Shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Very close.
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Okay, take care. It's definitely very, very similar. Yeah. It's a little bit different in the way that she sees the cannibals. It's, I mean, not the cannibal. Actually, kinda. But everything else plays out about the same. I have an axe? Oh, I have a. I'm loaded on this guy. In the series, you get usually you get more context in the series, so you get the context of the village and whatnot. Here, you don't get that. You get the people just trying to get her. Still, you can follow the storyline with each version, but definitely the series will give you more context. The game will give you more action. But yeah, I've been doing this.
Ellie!
Since the beginning, the only one that was super different was the Bill's episode, the episode 3, where you see Bill with his partner living in the city. This one is, that one's super different in the game. Oh, get down. No. I'm not gonna use this for this, but I can use this.
Where is she?
I have one. How many resources I have? I think they can shoot me, can they? Nope.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
Cover me. Is there a guy next to that box? Can I do this? Nope. Are you dead? Oh, you're not.
Don't let him get you!
What do you mean, don't let him get you? Run. Did I kill both of them? Oh, shit. Wait, where are you going? We're still having fun. Give me bullets. No bullets. No bullets. Yeah, but I didn't. Again, I watched the show and I didn't remember any of this. Nor the town, nor the guy, nothing. I get some, which is good. Having bad memory sometimes is good because I enjoy it a second time. How much of this I have? Okay, yeah, I have the same I had before. Nope, I don't think I have. Oh, wait, no. Oh, this is another way to go. No, we don't hold into one exit, so let's go. Oh, I think this axe is new. Yep, that's one more line that I have. And the axes are good. You guys forgot about me? Let me remind you.
now that you're gonna tell me!
I think I heard a motherfucker, but I'm not sure. Come here. Can you repeat that? Thank you. I don't have for that. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. The explosive. This one is better too. Bullets. I don't give a shit. I'm gonna fuck you up. Where is it? This is gonna be like an. Yeah.
Gotcha, asshole. Finish him off.
Hold him. Try to finish me off. Try to.
Oh, shit.
Come with me if you wanna live. I'll fuck you up. Yeah, right. Oh.
What the you wait here.
I remember this now, part.
The girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl.
Do you remember now?
Focus right here. Right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
But you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. Can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Yes! Yes! Wait. So good!
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you!
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
That's all you need. Oh, shit.
What the fuck is wrong with these people?
No, no, leave me alone.
I need a gun.
Yes. Oh, wait. There was something here. What was... No. Do I need to put that somewhere? Nope, I think I just have to take it away from there. Oh, yes.
We heard gunshots.
Oh!
What? The
the girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here.
I'll take the kid from shelter. Oh, fuck.
Show yourself.
Can I go? Nope. Maybe there's some... Just in case, not well, let me double check. Oh, I have shit.
I've been saying this for months.
We could tell him enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Well, she was infected before she killed your men, but... Maybe a souk or something. I can do this. Okay. Oh. Oh, there's two, so that means I cannot. She saw me? Oh, fuck my life. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, shit. Nope, no, 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 no. Jump, 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 jump. Get the fuck out. Run. Run, please open. Nope. Run. I was gonna fight them, but I saw that I would have one bullet. And so like the pumps. Not gonna do shit. Actually, one bullet might lead me to more bullets. Wait, what's seeing me? Who the fuck is seeing me? More bullets? No, no more bullets. Okay. Like, oh shit. Yep. That's all I need. A bottle. Oh shit. Seriously? Oh, she killed me. He killed me. Do I have the thing? Yes, I do. Oh shit. Just in case it's random? Nope, it didn't drop. Is there... no, nothing there. Frosty, I keep looking to the side. Oh! You know what? I think I can get you without you. Yep! Oh shit! Really? Bullets? No bullets? Okay, no bullets.
This place is a damn maze.
And it's a fucking town. What would you expect? Stab them in the throat and just get the fuck out. Girl. And I don't have any... No, I don't have anything.
Where'd you go?
You wanna find out? Oh shit, oh. No, don't die. Shit, and I think I might have saved with no life. No, I still have my bullet, okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Did I made it out? No. I have to go through here. Yeah. I'm trying to not take 3 years, but I'm taking 3 years because of that, so I'm just gonna continue sneaky sneaky. Ooh, you turn back? No, don't do that. Please. Yep.
Where do I go?
Go! I think he saw something. Oh, I'm being seen. I have to move because they're behind me. I might be able to kill this guy. Really? Who the hell saw me? Oh. Are you gonna come back again? Like, seriously? I'm gonna go this way now, because the other time they almost saw me. It's gonna take a while. Can I get in here? Nope. No, there's another guy coming in front. What the fuck is what? He's seeing me. Oh, it's on my left. Evasive action. It was working. What the fuck, dude? Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Here we go again. Oh my. Oh. I might have to kill them, but with one freaking bullet. And with them aggroing as soon as I... He has a very loud blade. Really? Really? All the way from there he sees me. Finally! You're immune to bullets!
God damn it. Where are you?
I lost them? Really?
Where do I go?
Yep, this is the Dark Souls way. If you can defeat the monsters, just run through them. Oh, I know where I'm at. No, I see something there. Oh, that's good. Wait. Is that me or no? Glass, I think there was glass here. Just in case. Actually, I trust this more. I'm gonna get spooked. Oh, that freaking scared me. Nothing here. Sneaky, sneaky glass. Sorry. Oh, another one. That's good. Okay. Is there a way out? No, okay, here? Okay. Really? Again?
How did you do it?
It's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
Have to come get these keys.
Oh, I don't have my thingy anymore.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it, Ellie? I gotta admit, you had me back there. For a second, you shook my faith.
Only for a second.
Only for a second? Run! Run!
Good kid.
That's a knife! This is a knife!
You know, you keep surprising me. Shame you wouldn't come around.
Really? Oh, wait. Can I? Oh,
give up now.
What the fuck? Can I?
Hello, Ellie.
What do you mean, hello, Ellie? I'm fairly far away. Are you honing on me still? Or are you. Oh, he lost me. I think he did. But there's fucking glass there. He's better than before. Uh-oh. Can you not hear me if I do this, like, Toby? Please keep going, please keep going, please keep going.
Okay, then. Don't say I didn't give you a chance.
You didn't. Bitch! Wait, where are you? Where the fuck are you? I can't see you. Wait, what? Where the fuck did you go? Oh, you're there! Oh shit!
I heard that.
Oh shit, really?
There you are, Ellie.
What the fuck do you mean there you are? If you're doing that, I can go here. Bitch. Fuck him up. Fuck him. Wait, what? Fuck him up. Ellie, get up. Get up. You were saying that the kid was deadly? I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. You were saying that the kid was deadly? I'm playing normal. I have bullets. Come on, shit! Oh, shit, dude! Fuck, come out to the fucking face. No bullets, no anything. What can I do with duct tape? Put a thing on that. Do I want to? I have that. I can create this. You know what? I'm gonna create this. This makes it a little bit. Oh, but I need to pick this up now. Oh, that's scary. Oh! Oh! Wow, that would have been so nice for Ellie. Well, she didn't have the bow. Just repeating for any new person that joined recently, I'm doing a Last of Us comparison with the HBO TV show. Basically, what I'm doing, I'm playing the same content that happened in last Sunday's episode, just to do a comparison between the game. The main, different always gonna be that the game has a lot more combat and the show actually adds content. So if you're a fan of the game, if you're not, it's a great game to play and a great show to watch. If you're a fan of the game, this next Sunday is gonna be the last episode, so feel free to watch. It's really, really good quality of show. No, I just got the axe with the... Oh, I see somebody up there. I see somebody up there. No, I'm not looking for stealth. I'm looking for fucking up. Wait, I saw somebody up there. Oh, I see it still. And I don't think you see... Oh, I forgot it. Wait, I don't see it anymore. Oh. Look at this. Look how close it gets. Anything alerts them, so... And it, oh, another... Oh, I should have gotten that axe before I operated, but... It's fine, it's fine. Anything? Nope. Nope. Do you really wanna hurt me? I keep trying to look. Shit, okay. This sounds like cinematic. Oh, no, no, not cinematic. I hear people. Why are you calling me asshole? What did I do? I haven't done anything to you. Unless this was a friend. What are you doing? Where are you going? I'm needing friends. Wait, where are you going? Oh. This is a little bit short range. Do you have bullets? Oh shit, what the fuck? Where the hell are you shooting me from? Actually, what? I'm sorry, you were. I know you were saying something, I just missed it. No bullets? I don't have to sneaky sneak with this guy. Shooting me from? I don't know where he was shooting me from. I heard it quite close. I don't know if this is it. Shoot so I can see you. I hear you, I hear you. Okay. Seriously? You're not dead? Never mind. Bullets. Jinx, I miss where that is my problem. Yes. Pew 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 pew. Yeah, again, I usually, when I play these type of games, do I need to get warm here? Because I see the screen going completely cold. Never mind. Kinematic? Ooh! Warm clothes. Ellie's back. I thought that was a Puerto Rico flag. It's a US flag.
Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here?
I want to read. That's the meat. The 240, the 305, those are not animals.
Oh, Christ. I gotta find her. I gotta find her.
It's actually good because on the show you don't see Joel's side. Keep looking. Kinematic?
Ellie.
Of course she has to be there. If something's burning now, that was Ellie's fault. That guy has 3 stab wounds. That guy should have bled out. Twenty-seven stab wounds. Yeah. Come on! Fuck.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up.
What the fuck do you mean? You're the one that's about to die.
I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
You.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Yeah, but you have no idea what I'm capable of. So, this will be it for the episode. For those watching, that's basically, or for the gameplay, that's basically where the other episode ended, the last episode. So, I'm going to be ending the, my stream is going to continue at least for 1 more hour, but this is where I'm going to be ending the Last of Us playthrough. There's not many differences between this episode and the gameplay. I mean, For example, very minor changes. That scene at the end, Ellie actually gets out of the restaurant and meets Joel outside. So it's very differences like that that I've noticed that are extremely minor. Most of the dialogue is, it's the same. Almost all of it. The series does add a little bit of context. You get to see a bit of the town, a bit more from the side of the town, where in the game you actually see a lot more on the side of Joel when he's going to rescue her. In the series, you don't see that part, but you see a lot of the town, the interactions in the town and with the people. So there are minor differences. It's still worth both playing the game and watching the show. Again, last episode is supposed to be next Sunday. That's one that I actually remember a little bit because it's the ending. I wonder how they're going to do it on the show. I don't remember a lot from the game either, so I'm excited to watch the show and play the game. So that will be for now. No. Let me do a save just in case, yes. Do I want to...